Yo, what up, internet? It's your boy playing some Morgana Jungle in a bonus game. We got auto-filled, so this won't be a regular ADC game. If anybody's gonna come here, he's showing. Is he showing? Because he's Lux is AFK still. Really not having any lag or anything, recording and streaming 1080p 60. This is stupid. This is really true. This is stupid. And they don't have money. Let's go around Safeway. Kane probably gonna start here. Knowing Kane's. Okay. Yeah, Kane started topside. Just gonna immediately look, take his camps. Feel my pain. I assume he went to take mine too. Oh, he's still topside. Okay. Did he take blue? No. Kled got the kill. That's what's up. I'm gonna go ahead and clear his hold. Clegg gave him a kill back, but that's fine. Lux is getting bullied by an ADC. Should have expired by now. Suppose that's good enough. Yeah, he's freaking out, but he has no camps up there. Take blue smite and some boots. Without mercy, an ally has been slain. It's over here. Do not dally. I don't know. Taken. Get anything good other than. Oh, he got this too. I'll have my okay. Revenge. Well, that sucks. y'all know he's there, you should probably look out. He's more than welcome to try me. Don't recommend. If I was him, I'd be plotting skank right here. Unless you let the wave, there's nothing you can do for me. Fair enough then. Lane gank's OP. Just doing mad work. He's most likely outside. They don't pay attention much. Without mercy. I'm gonna assume they know. They will suffer. So we're no longer ahead of him. He's taking our whole side repeat. This is really. If I was him. Share in my torment. Okay, so bot lane is actually kind of a plan. Which sucks. There y'all go. Pretty sure it's gonna be start pathing the top side soon. Right here. I love the nothing Lux off right there. Lux was just like, I exist, buddy. So it's no wonder she's losing to who she's losing to. Just nothing to offer there. That sucks. Double sucks. Okay, I guess they have to back. My guess is his up here is going to be available soon. Both 1-1 and 2, he's up a bunch of CS, but that's... Yeah, that's where he's going to be. Some money. Yeah, Lex does nothing. Dramatic inability to land skill shots. Wait, that should be jungle item. Kane is just super broken right now. The only person we have who can really deal with him is Kled. Our mid laner is actually bad. Our bot lane is 50-50. He's going that way, so he's at least... He keeps taking two. Guess works for him. Yeah, I think we just keep picking up at this point. That's probably what you want to do, bud. Clyde got the shutdown. She can press R and just kill her. Kled is holding his own, which is the best part. He's got nothing else to do, he's gotta farm that. So. He thought he was gonna out jungle me. such a pain in the ass to try and out jungle me though. If you're dead, buddy. Yeah, I can't do shit for you. Lux do anything? Yeah, that's a rough one. I'd get two. Lux isn't gonna do anything, fortunately. Misses every skill shot. I love that girl. She's so good. She's so good. She offers so much. Just trash. Straight trash. Alright, at least bot lanes went in.
I'll have my revenge.
Told you. Lux just stood there. She literally offers nothing. Any fight, Lux has nothing for you, bud. She did a thing. She did a thing. She could have done more, but she's bitch made. This is super greedy and stupid. Oh man, she got him. Clyde's is going for it. I don't think that's a go time, buddy. But whichever. However you feel. It's your thing. Go ahead. Apparently he's got it. Alright, we're in this somehow. Nobody's gonna stop Rift Herald, apparently. Yeah, Lex is scared to do that. She just stands around looking at people. That should be a double. They win that fight. They win that fight hard. That's the fight. Oh, everybody's out of mana. I didn't realize everybody was out of mana because that was the fight. Like, that was it. They can't get that tower. Oh wow, she showed up all of a sudden. She showed up. Couldn't have come at a better time. Where are you? Oh, hey, yeah, you're good. She showed up and she left. Grand opening, grand closing. Can he get him? He can get him. He's got him. And now you die, bud. That's not even a hard one. I'm on my way. Nice. Nice, everybody. Nice. It should be mid tower. Mid tower, top tower. Oh, yeah, buddy. That's why bot lane was who I gave a shit about. Kled came through. Honestly, Kled deserves the honor. Because I literally just said, hey Kled, you're going to get fucked. You good with that? And he was like, I got you. Oh. He gave a bunch of gold to the to that fuckhead. Lux asleep. Yeah, he does hella damage. It's right here. Careful, bud. That setup was pretty sick. That was the setup. Yeah, that slow is annoying. I don't know what she's doing. What's his face is just gonna ult and it's gonna suck. Really need to back, guys. Unless you just plan on doing that, that's also okay. Not gonna lie, that was actually pretty good. But 1-7 Draven. GG, no team. I love Dravens. I think we sell this now for the Zonyas. Alright, we're good to go. We're in this bitch. What is the Zonyas cooldown? 120 seconds. Alright. We're in this bitch. I don't even know. I honestly. Except for Lux, I'd honor just about everybody. Oh, time to go. Can't believe she shot that shot. It's time to go. It's time to go. Back it what we claim for. My W didn't go down. Clyde got one. Oh, we were on it. We were on it. We were on it. All right. Yeah, Kane is just so fucking stupid. Zillion ulted a little early. You have to ult when he does a thing. Zillion's ult cooldown should be at this point. What is that? 20, 40. It should be at 40, right? 10. And 20. I don't know if these are unique or not, but I mean it should be at like 25-35 seconds. No, you have to QE. Whatever. Nobody tell her. We're gonna set this up right. You're dead. There he goes, he's going in.
I'll have my revenge.
He's not. That is the right call. Start that shit. Start that shit, boy. Smite is at 800. You have no smite. 709. Oh my god, that arrow. Thank you. That slow is super OP. Yeah, that's one of the worst things about Morgana jungle. Soloing objectives isn't as easy as other junglers. Just kind of be like, I'm gonna sit here and take this damage. But you can still solo split push pretty stupidly. I got you, boo. Oh my God. That's game. The way Ash just came through for me right there was pretty clutch. That was pretty sick. That was pretty sick. He still didn't land as many double bombs as I would have liked, but that was pretty sick. I won't lie. Gonna honor the. Honestly, I'm not that Ash came through and Ash stayed tilt proof because Ash was getting her ass kicked.